Oh.
What'd you do, girl?
Yeah, when Sativa first came in, she came in as personal property because her husband was arrested.
Let me, with a name like Sativa, let me put on my big surprise face.
And they had her. I had no idea what that meant until somebody told me.
What does that mean?
It's a drug.
Pot. Oh!
But they had her in with a little doll that did not come in with her, which is just crazy. And she did really well. She wasn't aggressive towards the little dog at all. She played with it and everything. We separated them just because it would have been a nightmare if there had been any kind of a fight.
She's just genuinely happy.
Yeah. Oh, who's a playful lady?